Hi, my name's Ed Cherney. I'm a music producer, recording engineer, mixer. We're here today at the Village Studio A, and we're working on a console, an 8048 console, old classic Neve console. We're going to be mixing a band called The Ride, Stephen Stills Supergroup. This band is a rock band, blues-based rock band. Two guitars, keyboard, bass, and drums. So to get a rock band in your face, it presents a few problems. We solve problems, that's what we do. I have a send to an EMT 250, which is set fairly short and bright, which is typically pretty good on drums. I have another longer plate set up with a pre-delay. There's another device I have a send called a Dimension D, and it's sort of a simple chorus, and a little bit on a vocal, a little bit on a bass. It spreads out the harmonics a little bit, I like that. An eighth note delay for the vocal, you know. The idea with this is, first, do no harm. I really want it to breathe. I love the give and take. I want this thing just to groove, and I want to shake your butt.